deposit directly into a special Citibank account.
SECO is CBS affiliate, that's KMOV, has surveyed on video that captured a deadly boiler explosion. A large piece of the boiler blew into the air. It was in the air for 11 seconds. The boiler crashed through the roof of another building 500 feet away. Three people were killed. The explosion appears to have been an accident. The Washington Post reports that Attorney General Jeff Sessions ordered a sweeping Justice Department review of reform agreements with troubled police forces. In a memo to U.S. attorneys made public last night, Sessions said, quote, it is not the responsibility of the federal government to manage
spoke with burn victims, investigators, and manufacturers to find out whether these containers can be made safer.
Good morning. Mm. All kinds of flammable liquids. Don't have any internet, so it's running slow.